The gap due to OPEC plus news about limit extractions of oil on the market. We still expect rolling back to the level 76 before probable next growth as we believe WTI futures were deliverable and not just CFDs speculative. This week seems dollar is strengthening. Having negative correlation usually bearish for commodities.